step in here real quick. Yeah, my vegans, we back in here in the bathroom at Sloan Kettering Cancer Institution, here for therapy. Now, you can look at it in a couple of different ways. Either you come for therapy, where you have to sit and wait and be seen and someone helps you with your therapy, or you can join a gym. Eat right. Eat right is 80% plant-based. That's 80%. The other 20% is working out. So either you can eat right plant-based for 80% good health. The other 20%, you do a little bit of exercise on some type of level at your choice, how you want freedom, or you'll be stuck with being forced to be on a doctor's schedule and things like that. So yeah, you're gonna get a trainer one way or another. Therapeutic training or free by your own choice and option, doing either, you know, somebody put you on some type of nutrition plan, health plan, workout plan, and, you know, just stick to that easy. You know how it goes, y'all. The meat eaters is always after your boy. So, yeah, before they get to knocking, and I'm glad I was able to pass this message to y'all. And yeah, don't be forced for therapy. Go to your own therapy on a daily basis and enjoy life. Enjoy walking around, walking some steps, working out, riding bikes, doing yoga, doing jumping jacks, push-ups, squats. Just come on, man. And 80% plant-based. How about your boy, the vegan bald head? Vegan bald head. My bad. Batman out. Peace, my vegans.